press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Great stage for emerging new talent, and I feel if you ask me, my personal best is Ayushman Khurana this year, for sure.
Angad, also you're doing this amazing role in the Saxena biopic,
which
is tell us something about it. What's your film like? What's your role like?
It's a beautiful story, very emotional. There's nothing heroic in it. It's about a small town family in Lucknow, and how there is there's a girl who wants to fly, she wants to discover herself, and then there's a protective brother who's trying to be extremely protective. He loves her, but sometimes his theories can come in her way of progress. And then there's a supporting father for the two kids in Pankaj Tripathi. So yeah. Hi, how are you?
It's a protagonist of the female of the film. So how is it to be, like, you know, you don't see actors, you know, associating that much with films that have been females in the lead, but
time has changed, it's the time of the woman. You have to understand that.
Along with Jaffi, and it's such a small role, even if it is an important role.
No, it's a, for me, it's a full-fledged role. It's my first solo feature, in fact. And Dharma is really backing me on that front. I'm extremely grateful to Karan Johar and Apurva Mehta, and to Sharan Sharma, who's our director, his first film. But I feel that it is the time of the woman. And if you see, not just in our field of entertainment, but also in sport, there's a Sindhu, there's a Sania Mirza, yeah. Now Duti Chand. So there are great names coming up, and I feel that we should all come together and support them.
Thank you.
No worries. All right. Thank you.